opening couple of minutes of this game, but then the Tar Heels started to take the ball away from
him. Bobby, in the first half,